All right, so real quick, things that I'm learning as I go. If I'm vlogging, which I'm doing pretty much every week, can't really get too fucked up anymore. I have to hold back a little bit. That's not hard for me to do. The rave honestly messed me up so bad that I was like kind of rushing to get the vlog done, kind of stressing a little bit. And the thing is when I time manage everything, I get it all done without having to stress and there's no problems. We went to the beach. I went to Ivani's house. I worked. I didn't vlog any of it because I almost feel like I'm still kind of somewhat recovering, but also trying to get back on track with my sleeping schedule, my working hours, editing hours, and everything else. Now I know, moving forward. That's about it for today because I gotta go fucking take a shower. All right, so today I worked in Riverside. So since I'm so close to my parents' house and I haven't seen them in like 2 weeks, or my son Charlie, I'm gonna head over there right now and just go hang out and just visit them. My dad also has the best car wash shit, so I'm probably gonna wash my truck too.
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA. No, these bats cannot see TSA. They found me, now I had to relocate.
So, we're in the works of making Charlie my roommate.
Are you down for that? Can I do that?
Because the thing too is I always be going on trips, so I could just drop him off. I'm just saying, because the rave, we always go off-roading. Like, I can't leave him.
Right.
You know, in the house all day. So he'll probably be coming back a lot more too.
Yeah, you'll have to check with that too to see if I'd be like,
oh, you're right. Yeah, he might not let me take him, huh?
Yeah, bullshit. He's up. Chris is like, I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't got time for you.
Yeah, he told him that? Outside?
Vet's coming home. Made it to the vlog. Oh, I missed my goddamn bed.
Just because your Dean's nephew, like, are, you know, you're good. I'm like, all right, yeah, my, if anything, go after Dean.
All right, so I just literally just finished my job right now. It's like 7:30 a.m., which is insane. So that gives me plenty of time to get ready for our guest today. Becca's coming through. I had another appointment today, but they canceled, rescheduled for Saturday. So I got 2 appointments Saturday. I gotta clear up my SD card, thinking about fitting in a gym session. And I literally gotta learn how to, at least the first 2 or 3 episodes, how to turn those into audio files so I can throw them on SoundCloud, because everybody keeps asking me if they could get it on a different platform, which is completely understandable. Javier Lamelli's episode is up. Shout out to that dude. He was supposed to come on like probably 2 or 3 other times before I even posted this episode, but he had to do quarantine for 2 weeks. He said today he's back at work, so hopefully we can get him on for another episode soon.
What I want, you know, yeah. But you can't, you know, and what bugs me is that these girls want this, a man that lives alone, house, newest car, mm-hmm. this and that.
Like, yeah.
Bitch, you barely work 10 hours a week at Sephora, you know?
Maybe pay your phone bill.
Feel like I'm in the 90s. So I'm working out in the garage where they work on a muscle car.
Huh?
I won't see that finished product, but good luck.
Thank you.
She says she like 3 feet away from the curb right now. Oh, that's all right. All right. She crooked.
Good enough.
Is she crooked? So what's up? You nervous or no?
Never.
Never?
I just need some
water. All right, let's do it.
It is, okay, I already know the answer, but it's this big. Is if your guy wanted to get panicked by you.
I'll try it.
Oh, no. You don't feel any weird way about it? Okay, how about this? Because, okay, how about this? Let's say, okay, what if you wanted to get pegged every time you guys had sex?
We had a sick episode. Oh, you need to go? Yo, a sick episode. Becca came through. It was sick. Ivani was drunk the whole time, but it was still dope. Good guess. Yeah, she is. And honestly, I'm surprised at your performance, even though you were drunk. Okay, now, yeah, he's taller. He's taller. Yeah, he's taller. Okay, yeah, we're good. Yo, so she thought that he was going to be taller. That's the thing. And he's mad as fuck about it.
I don't give a fuck.
How big are you going to get him?
Not that big. Still proportionate.
What is that?
Like C's?
D. Oh, my God.
Like a tall, big C. Like
okay, okay. Big C.
Big C's
money. Yeah.
Get the fucking D's.
I mean, yeah, yeah.
Size 00.
And straight up. And
straight
that's what I like
skating.
To call late
skater
bloomer.
Skater die, baby.
Yes.
Late bloomer.
Here we go.
It was ugly.
Oh! My final breath is gone. So we're about to do second episode right now. Here we go.
Cheers.
Shrek in the back, Gio. Here we go. Hell yeah. All right. So let me lower this. Yesterday's episodes went good. Did two of them with Becca and Ivani. It was cool. It flowed, honestly. It was natural. Those are my favorite. Got to just hang out, chop it up. In between episodes, we got to just talk about different shit. It was one of the more enjoyable ones for sure. One thing that I forgot though about this weekend is we are going, wait, so me and Evo paid for a cabin in Big Bear for one of our friends' bachelor parties. Totally forgot about it on the group text. Everybody's like, yo, who's ready to go to the cabin? I'm like, dude, we're fucking working. Like, we gotta do the fucking podcast, you know? He's telling me like, dude, we should try to go up there since we already paid for it. Well, shit, it's a full cabin. You know, they were sending us pictures and shit, made us want to go. So, kind of glad it worked out. Shit, we already paid for it. Might as well go fucking enjoy the damn cabin. It was good. I'm going to try to look for the old dash so that you guys can see how it used to look. All right, so I found the old one. So, I know it looks like... So, basically, that leather piece was already coming off the dash, like... as it was on the car. Sup? What up, what up?
Look at him.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. He smells good, too.
I like him,
Yeah.
You like him.
4 or 5 years, something like that.
That is so badass.
I'm
fucking
saying
stupid shit.
Why'd you fucking
like,
we're
always like fucking random.
Hey,
get covered so we can take a picture.
Can I?
Oh,
can you stop and fucking war?
Look at him.
What?
Weenie flashing weenies.
That boy.
What? Why don't I stretch out?
Hey, look at the camera, Chan.
Hi, over here.
Oh, you want the pic? Hell yeah. Evo! Hell yeah. Let's go, bro. Show us the place. Let's go, Dougie. This is bad right here. Oh, dog. Why are you here now? Hey!
Oh, shit.
What's good, my boy? We out here. What's up, David? What's good? Jazzy Jim!
I thought I heard you guys shit.
What's up, dog? How you doing, bro? Evo, man.
Get up, puppies!
Oh yeah. There's warmy locks in here, dude.
Come on.
We need like 2 people.
So we can get
You're stupid, mother.
It's a winner, motherfucker.
Like this exact same one.
All right, so we just smoked real quick by the leg at Big Bear. It was a pretty good night. I mean, you just got lit, you know.
Had rage caged it?
Pretty hard. Yeah, rage caged it. What was it, like 4 rounds and shit? It was cool, though. Glad we made the trip. It was a pretty badass cabin. At least now we know what cabin we go into when we come up here for the snow.
Hit me. We started off small from the ground up. Wasn't looking for the fame, but it found us. People ask dumb, what you chasing down? Take 900,000 and nigga round up. Ain't never begged in my life, niggas hound us. Them boys pressing you shit, they always pound us. Ask my man and then why, how I sound, bruh? He replied, shit, we know how you get down, son. I recognize a lame nigga when I'm around one. But I look like a clown, try a clown one. A new Coretta Scott King, I think I found one. Man, I'm through with y'all hoes, I think I crowned one. I've been sitting on these bars, you been down one. I've been leading the whole time, you been down one. I don't rap about the hood, I come down one like. Yeah, I'm from round one. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool.
And I just want to say thank you guys. I really appreciate you. If you made it this far, please subscribe, please like, and you know, just keep helping me, just keep pushing these videos and podcasts out. I'll see you guys on the next one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait for this. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool. I say Leimert Park was cool.